Haven't seen this in a while. There's a squirrel out there at second base, and he's not moving. Now he makes his way over to shortstop. And now he makes his way over to second base. And the runner at second base, Tyler Becker, nearly corrals the squirrel in his helmet. And now he's going after the squirrel. And he gets him in his helmet. And now he's bringing him off the field. Squirrel man himself. Not sure if he called timeout that time. Not sure anybody cares.